my car keys. She said, "You've taken me for granted because I please you. Wearing these diamonds." And I could say, ooh, ooh, as if everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of your shoes. Sign of a wave. The poor boy changes clothes and he puts on aftershave to compensate for his ordinary shoes. And she said, "Honey, take me dancing," but they ended up by sleeping in a doorway by the bodegas and the lights on over Broadway, wearing diamonds on the soles of their shoes. And I could say, ooh. And everybody here would know what I was talking about. I mean, everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about soles of my shoes, yeah. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of my shoes.
Simon's not everyone's cup of tea, but I do like the fella. I think he has some great songs. Not always the dancing ones, but he just hits the spot for me. I like him. I like him a lot. Paul Simon and Diamonds on the Soles of Her Shoes. As it happens, Carrie, I had this one lined up already. Great minds think alike. I'll have a look for Neil's version, but I've certainly found the Traffic version. Don't mind me playing that. I'll play that. Rose, I've got the shoeboxes from David Ramirez. Under the stars on a big hard rock, I said in the... And I'm sure I can find David Bowie's "Let's Dance for You, Leslie." Don't think so. Not a problemo. I said, "Honey, let's do it here." So I'm sitting at a bar in Guadalajara. In walks a guy with a faro.
I've got a powerful horse outside. Climb on the back, I'll take you for a ride. I know a little place we can get there for the break of day. I said in these shoes, no way, Jose. I said, honey, let's stay right here. I met an Englishman. Oh, he said,
are you afraid?
Won't you walk up and down my spine? It makes me feel strangely alive. I said, in these shoes, I doubt you'd survive. I said, honey, let's do it.
Kirsty MacColl and In These Shoes. Thank you very much for that one, Kerry. Now, Rose, don't think I've forgotten yours. I've actually found it, but it's on another site, and I will get it for you. But this one's from Leslie. And he's saying, let's dance. And Evelyn's saying, shut up and dance. Why am I not surprised, our Evelyn? And happy birthday, my darling. You're not looking bad for 67.
Let's wait.
Good shout, that one, Leslie. I haven't heard that for a long time, and it's amazing what I had in the back of my mind. It was much slower than that, but that is a great dance tune, actually. David Bowie and his version. Now, this is for a very, very dear friend of mine, celebrating her birthday this day, and she doesn't look anything like 67. She's a cracker. Good evening, Evelyn. I hope you've had a great day, my darling, and this is for you.